friends, and welcome to Water Rock Simple Science. My name is Lindsay, and today we're going to be learning about the different layers of soil. To explore these different layers, we're going to be making something sweet and tasty that'll help us understand each different layer and why it's important. Let's get started. Soil is so much more than grass, dirt, rocks, and bugs. All of these different layers have different jobs that are really important. Now we call these layers soil horizons because they run horizontally to the ground. Now if we were to look at these horizons vertically, like they're stacked on top of each other, we'd be looking at a soil profile, which is basically what we're going to be making today with our tasty treat. So here's what we'll need: a Ziploc baggie, a cup of chocolate pudding, chocolate chips, Oreos, shredded coconut that's been colored with green food coloring, or green sprinkles if you aren't a fan of coconut, gummy worms, a clear cup, and of course, a spoon. Before we get started, we need to do a little bit of prep work. So grab your Ziploc baggie and a few Oreos. And what we're gonna do is just put a few Oreos in the Ziploc, and then we're gonna seal it. Make sure there's not any air in it, so push out the air and then seal it at the top. And then, so we don't make an epic mess, we're gonna crush our Oreos in this bag so we don't make a mess that we have to clean up later, right? So we're gonna crush them up, make sure they're crushed up really fine, and then we'll use these crushed up Oreos in a little bit. Grab your empty glass or cup, and we're going to build the first horizon of the soil, the bedrock. Take one or two Oreos and place them at the bottom of your cup. Bedrock is the solid rock that lies at the bottom of our soil profile. This is going to be the foundation for the rest of the horizons. Next, we want to build a horizon of parent material. Let's take our chocolate chips and pour them over our Oreo bedrock horizon. Parent material is made from bedrock. Over a long period of time, that solid bedrock at the bottom is broken down in the process of weathering. Now we have two horizons, our bedrock layer and our parent material layer. After that, we can add my favorite part, the chocolate pudding. Go ahead and empty your pudding cup into your clear cup. This pudding will represent what we like to call subsoil. In this layer of our soil profile, we'll find lots of clay, silt, and sand. So now we have three layers, the bedrock, parent material, and subsoil. Next, we want to add our crushed up Oreos in our Ziploc baggie. This will represent the topsoil. Topsoil is what you find when you stick a shovel into the ground. This soil is rich in nutrients because it's full of organic matter or live or dead materials like dead plant roots or live plant roots, maybe some dead leaves or things that have fallen from trees. You can find bacteria down there and all kinds of other creatures. So now we have four layers of our soil profile: bedrock, parent material, subsoil, and topsoil. That reminds me, did you know that there's more living organisms in one shovelful of soil than there are humans on planet Earth? Crazy, right? Now I mentioned you may find some creatures in the topsoil, so maybe we should add a few of our own. Go ahead and add as many gummy worms as you want to represent all the creatures we can find in the soil. And last but not least, let's add some organic material to cover the soil surface. To represent this layer, we can sprinkle our green colored shreds right on top. Or if you're using sprinkles, you can sprinkle those on top too. And now it's time to move on to the final step, which is...
it's time to eat! Delicious!
Now, soil in real life is really important, especially healthy soil. It's where we get our food, it's where we get building materials for our houses and our schools, and some of our clothing material comes from the soil as well, so it's really important to all of us that we have healthy soil. Thanks so much for practicing some simple science with me today, friends. If you enjoyed today's activity, be sure to check out our website, waterrocks.org, for more fun and educational content. Until next time,